finally finished the last animal puppet for my children's book, A Tidy Whitey Win. I'm going to be taking this guy to school visits. Oh, I love you too, buddy. I have to say, out of all the animals, you're definitely my favorite. So check out this short video on how he was made.